Hello everyone, I am Rohit and welcome to my YouTube channel AI Era. So guys, today's video, I am going to discuss with you indexing and slicing with a string. So without doing any delay, let's get started. So guys, here I am in my Jupyter notebook. So we are particularly understanding in today's video what is indexing and what is slicing of string. Basically, slicing allows us to grab a subsection of multiple character, a slice of the string, and it has following syntax. That is, we have to mention, for a slicing, we have to mention our first index, our last index of a particular string, and a step at which we have to jump. So first I am going to create a variable that is called a myString, and in myString I save my string, I am created a string that is hello. So let's get started. I am created my variable that is myString, and in myString I am just created a hello string. So you know guys, I am told you in previous videos, that is various Python data structure, that anything in quotation mark is denoted as a string, but we required a proof. So first we execute this particular cell and we check the type of my variable, that is my string, because I am stored my particular string in my string variable. So here you can check your variable type by simply saying type, and in close parenthesis you have to mention your variable. Then I have to press a shift enter. You can see over here guys, it will give me a string. So guys, in previous video, in last two videos, I will created on various data types that available in the Python, that is string, floating point, integer. So the link is below in description, so please watch this video to get a better intuition. And moving forward, we created a string and we start with the indexing. So therefore I'm moving towards my notepad. So guys, you can see over here, introduction of string, my character is already I'm created, that is hello, and indexing is start from 0. So my h word is get indexed by 0, e1, l2, l3 and o4. Basically in Python, indexing is start from 0, and the Python allows us to reverse indexing. Basically reverse indexing is start from -1, -2, -3, -4 and 0. So we know that what is indexing and the difference between indexing and reverse indexing. So apply a indexing method on my myString variable and grab a single character. So if I want to grab this h, I simply have to write my string, and in square bracket I have to write a 0, because h is denoted or indexed as a 0. When I execute this particular cell, it will give me a h. And if I want to grab this l, that is it has a 0, 1, 2 as a second index position, then I have to write a 2 over here and it will give me a l. So this is all about the indexing, and we're moving forward to our slicing. To convert this cell into heading, just follow this procedure. You have to just drop down this menu, and here you have to click on heading and press an OK, and in front of hashtag you are just writing slicing. Press shift enter to execute this particular cell, and anything you write over here, it will get converted into heading. The next, we are going to perform a slicing. So I have a my string, that is hello. So I want to grab a particular section from E to L, that is first three word. So I have to write in such a way that my string, I have to give a start position, stop position and step. In the first example, I am going to escape that step command, and I have to only give the start and stop. Remember guys, start is a numerical index from slices start, and stop is the index you will go up to but not included. So if I want to grab ELL, then I have to give my index position as 1, my stopping position as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, hopefully it will grab me or slice this string to E double L. Only E double L will be sliced out. Okay, so for better intuition, I will create another string called example is equal to A B C D E F G H. Sorry for typo error. A B C D E F G H. Okay. And I can execute this cell and I can see over here whether it get executed or not. Yes, my A B C D E F G H is saved in variable called example. So I'm ready to apply a slicing method on it. So we know that the indexing start from 0. So if I want to index the last variable from a particular string, so I have to simply write, that is example, instead of counting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, I have to simply write in a square bracket, that is minus 1, because we already see over here the normal indexing is start from 0 and there is a reverse indexing which is going from minus 1, and minus 1 will grab me my last object. So hopefully the minus 1 will help me to grab that edge, and I have to press shift enter. Okay, you can see over here, so we can here we can grab only these three words, that is CDE, by using slicing, and therefore I have to give my start position, that is ABC, that is my C, in a second position or at second index position, and my E. So I want a E in my output, therefore the stop, in stop I have to mention the index of F. So A 1 0 1 2 3 4 5, if I mention 5 over here, hopefully it will give me a CDE. Yes, it will give me a CDE. So likewise you can grab a particular slice, and the another one, or I can told you that we will discuss in the last section, that is slicing, a step. So here I can mention my step. If I give a step 2, then, and here I'm starting position give a 1, so you can see over here by skipping in between two words it will grab me a word, that is here you can see in here A B C D E, my B is of my first position, so it will give me a 1. Then after that I will want to a step of 2, so it will jump two position, that is 1 2, and grab this D. So for a summary, in today's video we are see what is indexing, what is slicing. We can apply a indexing and slicing method on a particular string. We are creating a various types of string. We cross check how to check whether my variable is a string or not. So guys, this is enough for today's video. From next video we will going to start with a various string properties and method, and a string concatenation, and many more things. So stay tuned on my channel. Please subscribe my channel and press this bell icon and never miss any update. Hopefully you will like this video. Do share with your friend, and thank you one and all.